My bad lighting error, but I have my Converse's, black tights, this black shirt, and some bracelets, and then I have this hairstyle claw clip, and then this with a slick two parts. And now I'm about to put on my jacket, because I'm not funny be cold, and I hate the cold, y'all. One thing about me, and one thing for show, we not gonna have that. So I got my coat. Because one thing for sure, we not going to be cold. Yeah, we got the... But it looks cute. It goes in my outfit. It's like, it's no spirit week this week, though. So last week was spirit week by there. Y'all seen I wore pink, though. Y'all seen I wore that pink, right? Yeah. Yeah, I wore that pink. I wore that pink and red for, pink, and I wore pink and red for pink day. Spirit week is on the 27th. That's when the next one starts. So, having a, yeah, but well, I feel good in this jacket. Feel comfortable. I'm ready to get back inside my jacket air. My jacket air. Bro, I need to go find me some bobby pins because this little piece gonna keep on hanging. Hold on. I think this is week 8 or 7 or 6 of school, but I just need to learn how to open up my locker because I still don't know. Yo, I should wear this coat, but it's not raining. So, because, y'all, when it rained one day, y'all about to see me wear this fly old jacket. Because I know I ain't pay $80 for nothing. Yo. I don't know what they want over here, but this tastes like it's gonna freeze. It says passion, grape, juice. Wait, grab it. Grab your stuff. Grab your sandwich. Okay, so. What
is that?
What
is that?
Sandwich, one bite. Yeah. A little piece. Alright, y'all, so this is the macaroni. I'm gonna try the steak sandwich.
You're wasting all these
food. Yeah, take a bite. Let me take a bite.
I don't like this.
Can I have this? I used to really like. Whoever drink this,
almost in different level.
I should have really burnt my tripod. This is green tea. I'm starting to like green tea, but
this is.
But
try it.
Green tea is good for you, I think.
I think the match.
Yeah. All right.
That was a little, I ate more bread, like I said.
But the reason why I'm showing me eating lunch, because earlier when I was eating my chicken nuggets, I forgot to show me eating them.
That chicken nuggets from earlier was good.
Yeah. And it was giving out a lot.
I know they were even telling, like you do.
They'll give me a big giant scoop.
But I'm gonna lunch on
this. I ate mine with barbecue, hot sauce, ketchup.
They didn't have no more ketchup, like I have to eat them with barbecue sauce. And then they gave me all the
things. We have some kettle chips. This panera bread kettle cooked potato chips.
I would love it.
This is what they look like.
Where do you have potato chips?
to get that?
I don't even love your hair.
Why, you like soup?
I do. I do. Titties.
What y'all ate y'all food? My mom and my sister, they got broccoli turkey. I got some macaroni because I was thinking about this.
I want some chicken nuggets from the school from 3rd grade. I miss them chicken. This is
last year, I didn't get no ice.
Of course you did. Another year.
I didn't mean to get. I meant to get ice, but I didn't grab it.
It's so freaking hot.
That bread, it's hard, but good. This whole bread be good if I can inside.
Don't even look at the one that we get when we get fish sticks.
But I hate fish sticks.
No, the bread with the fish sticks.
I got soft. Look at
that on the sandwich.
We're gonna put some macaroni inside this. I feel it'll be good, right? It'll be creamy and cheesy. At the exact same time.
You can go to Michael's after this.
Okay, so.
You're gonna need copyright for the music.
Yo. I want your copyright, so I'm gonna come back later.
You have
later.
To get monetized to get copyright.
No habla inglés. No habla inglés. Me and Elf's got some history. I'm scared of them mugs. Me and Elf's still buying his little girl some yarn. Bought it with an animal face. Looking like a monkey on a planet. No, I listen.
Can you go back over there with me,
okay? For what?
My stomach,
well,
I don't know what
the hell. My stomach, dude, it's turning. I've been sick without you.
No, I don't know what to do.
Hey, y'all, so this is Tuesday's outfit of the day. So, yes, I'm back on some black tights, but they're different tights. Different black tights, though. So they have like a pocket right here that you can slip your phone into. And like this one, when I play soccer at gym, I can just kick, or I can go like kick. Alright, so I'm not gonna be wearing my Air Force Aurora, but I have my Converse's on. I have this shirt, and then I have this hoodie. So I'm gonna tell y'all where everything's from. I don't know, these are from my grandma, got them for me. Converse is from Adult Journeys. Hoodie from Shein, shirt from Tilly's, bracelets from Walmart, this marketplace, Temu. I don't know, one of my friends gave me that. I don't know, Ali gave me that. My grandma and then my other grandma gave me this one. Wait, let me go with nicely. Get back. Y'all cannot see my face. Okay, look, this is. Okay, so come here. Okay, show your sneakers. What are they from? We got them from Champions. And she got some Nike socks, some gray jeans. Well, I know where the gray jeans are from, but the shoes, Champions, I think. You got them from?
Yeah. Homa?
You don't know nothing, but
you don't know nothing. Look at you.
We got them at Champions or Dick's Sporting Goods, and then she has on Nike socks in the Nike store. DeAndre hoodie from DeAndre Shop. What shirt you got on? Y'all, I was in homeroom. Tupac shirt from Target. Okay. You want to show no bracelets off?
If y'all start, don't jiggle.
Y'all, I'm walking in gym class and we not even on school property no more, so yeah. Y'all, I made it. Welcome back to the gym. All right, let me put my phone away. Y'all, I have to stay after school to finish up my work. Yo, this is low-key heavy. Hard, heavy. Yo, I'm finishing work so I can get full credit.
Your phone going off.
It's hard, heavy. It's from Mexico.
Mexico. What's this? Number four.
Mm. Oh, they can make. They can. Latoya, you better not leave me. Because you write in that. What is this? What number is this? Mr. Shepherd, what number is this?
That one was just my sample, you know.
Oh, we got this one. Oh, I got it.
It was a very
Wait, what did you put?
I said back then it was very interesting and very old school.
Very interesting and old school. To go say, what was a homework out? It was so I could get extra credit in social studies. Because I'm not sure I felt that. But social studies is easy, so it's
just, yes, just
too much writing.
Mm-hmm. And I didn't even do that technology.
Ashburn. And then I got my sign that says, I love Puerto Ricans. Yeah, so I have my bracelets on, Adidas pants, Adidas shirt, and then Selena shirt, and then book bag, and then my purse. So, I mean, I'm about to go head up to school. I'm not charging my computer. I forgot to put my computer on charger, and the only class, because I'm not getting no points taken off, I'm going to probably just charge your audio visual, because I'm not getting none of my points taken off. Period.
Y'all trying to get up too good, did you?
Remember when she was dancing?
Yes.
And doing
cartwheels?
She's
trying
to record for that.
Move. Y'all, Mila's
high
with the dance team.
Y'all.
Hype as hell. I'm going to grab a lobby. All right, come on. 3, 2. Go. Go.
I forgot how you do it.
3, 2, 1, go. Come on, go. All right, here. Yeah, I know you out of breath.
Come on.
All right, so y'all, we're going to give all credit to Latoya.
Yeah.
For
core.
You got done running backwards. So, we walking the track right now. I mean, I'm not ready to do health at all.
Mm-hmm.
So, we're gonna spend the last few days out here doing our best in every single video that I post for YouTube is gonna be every single Friday at 6 o'clock. But yes, we're walking the track. I'm about to actually start editing in this video, so I'll come back in a little bit. Peace. Yo, me, Taylor, and Latoya was going over there to Taylor
fell. You're not my cousin,
no. Oh my gosh, stink like.
It stink.
Like, who's he talking to looking like a cricket? Like, boy. First, I'm not the one with a bald spot in the middle of my head, so don't even.
The side.
Oh, the side of his head, whatever it's called. But this is my life. It's time. Walking around the track.
Okay, I want to say happy birthday.
Thank you.
To Jessica, and I want to shout her out.
Subscribe to London.
Thank you.
Stop. Subscribe.